And now, your KRCG 13 Storm Vision Forecast with Zach Evans.
Rain showers made their way through mid-Missouri late last night into the very early morning hours. But now, most of us are dry. Just a little bit of that rain left for our northeastern corner over portions of Audrain and Montgomery counties. Everyone else has mostly cloudy skies, maybe a little bit of spotty drizzle here and there, or a little bit of light mist. Those clouds will clear a bit by the time we head into the afternoon hours. Temperatures, or rather our rainfall totals, I should say, not a whole lot. Around a tenth of an inch for Columbia, as well as the Lake and Jefferson City. Much, much less in Rolla and Sedalia. Now look at those temperatures. We're in the 60s. Como has 65. Capital is at 66. The Lake is 2 degrees cooler at 64. We're running around 5 to 10 degrees above normal now. Only be about 5 above the norm for the afternoon. Here's what's happening across the region. Have a stationary front situated just to our west and northwest. That was down to the south yesterday. Low pressure is responsible for this rain. That's going to lift towards the north, take most of that moisture with it. We'll just have some clouds as we head into the afternoon hours. Which we see with the hour-by-hour forecast, you shouldn't need those umbrellas, at least through the afternoon. Because we have that stationary front close by, can't rule out maybe a few spotty storms overnight. This model's putting them closer to Kansas City. As we move throughout the day on Wednesday, that front combined with the heat of the day could again set off a few showers and storms, mainly south of the capital, and then we get to see something similar as we head into Thursday. For today, we have temperatures topping out in the 80s at 81. That rain ends this morning, and then we just have scattered clouds. Winds may be a little breezy at times. Tonight, into the 60s at 65. Here's the 7-day forecast. Scattered storms can't be ruled out Wednesday or Thursday. More widespread Friday into Saturday. Temperatures cooling down this weekend. We move from the mid-80s into the upper 70s. A cold front finally has us dry for 2 days in a row, with Sunday and Monday both in the lower to mid-70s.